Oh, it's good feeling. It's good for the ego. And, you know, I was thinking, I've been on the list so many times that the excitement is not there. But if I was not on the list, the disappointment would be very strong. So it's a great feeling winning it. But I do think what we need to do is to move people who've won it a certain number of times, like maybe 5 times, move them off the list so that there is space created for the next generation. I don't think my influence in the industry is going to end just because I'm not on a list. But I do think I need to make way for the next generation.